In April 2020, SVOX Model, in cooperation with Norwegian-Ukrainian Chamber of Commerce, announced the Innovation Sprint. The intent was to sponsor 500 hours of software development for the best ideas that would make a difference to pandemic consequences. Its winners were Victor Sanden and Christina Huegard-Nielsen. Their idea was to virtualize social events, which would allow building new friendships even on quarantine. With speed friending, online users can be matched by their interests and start a 7-minute conversation.
What if I'm on tech with a laptop like this? Swiping?
Yeah, I'm swiping or I can use buttons.
Also, all users can create or attend an event to collect friends or find new ones. Networking near Oslo Opera, watching football in Ullevål Stadion, etc.
For an admin, and also you can like add participants, and it's like IDs of our users.
The minimum viable product was developed using Spring, React, JS, JHipster. Having MVP and design ready is a starter pack for Victor and Christina to apply for new investments now. 500 hours of software development, 3 engineers, 1 product manager, 2 passionate product owners, and a great idea of speed friending is closer to its audience. SVOX Model, we promise, we deliver.